wonder why KC won.
Well, we know what that symbol is, and most people who look at it and say, oh, you guys are so stupid. All she did was, like, do that. I do that at concerts all the time.
They do the 666.
Right. But they're ignorant, and that's why they get away with it. They do it in plain sight. So,
I mean, it's part of their cult. I mean, they have to show it off. They leave breadcrumbs.
Yep. When people deny it, it makes it worse because people think that we're crazy because we call it out.
Yep. And, I mean, if you see this girl's videos, it's pretty disgusting. That nasty twerking and, you know, talking about her pussy. It's pretty disgusting. She a baddie. She's showing her panties. She's shaking like jelly. 100 bands of Chanel-y. But I'm still shaking ass in a deli. With my bitch getting dirty. He like him already. He want the wop, but I just want the fetty. And I'm bagging his partner, I'm petty. Call me that B while he eating my honey. You know niggas love bitches with money. I get a lot. Taking a spot. If you ain't cooking, then get off the pot. My name Ice, but I always stay hot. Passenger princess, he passed me his knock. Baddest little bitch from my block.
If you look into her, her real birth name is Isis, which is weird.
Yep.
Her videos are, her songs are 2 minutes long or less, so she don't have talent to make a whole song.
I'm totally shocked.
Yeah, she goes up on stage with her ass hanging out. It's a stripper with a microphone. That's all it is. Just like Nicki Minaj and Megan Thee Stallion.
Can I ask, why do girls think that that's attractive? It's not. Nobody is attracted to you shaking your ass and throwing up singles and talking about your pussy. It's not attractive. No, guy's into that. I can promise you that right now. Right. I mean, they want to destroy culture. They want, you know, young 16-year-old girls to see stuff like that, and they think that's cool. It's not.
Right.
It's not. It's not attractive. It's not something to be proud of. I mean, it's destroying culture.
And if you're 12 years old, you can watch it on TV. Mm-hmm. These kids with their hormones are seeing half-naked women, and they get caught up in it. It's just low-budget porn.
Yeah.
Like,
And the symbols alone, the satanic symbols, I mean, you see them in cartoons, Disney. I mean, there's some, you can see those symbols everywhere now. Now, I mean, they're in plain sight.
Yep.
They're not hiding anymore.
Nope. It's in the music. And now Taylor Swift, who was America's sweetheart, is now hanging out with America's Satanist. And
Pfizer Kelsey and Satanist Taylor.
Yep. And if you see her concert,
a match made in hell.
Yeah, you can see in her concerts what she does now.
And the Swifties are the most annoying. I mean, the Swifties, they worship that girl like she's a god.
Well, yeah, they get them young. It's like Lil Nas X, a simple song, Old Town Road. All the kids were all over it. Now look at them.
Yeah, and then giving a lap dance to Satan.
No, same with this girl. All the kids loved Taylor Swift when she was innocent. And then when she turned, the kids, they go with it. They don't mean to, but their minds are simple.
And they have to sell their soul. That's how they get famous. Almost every single person that you've seen who comes to power from nothing, right, not just born into a rich family or some kind of family that's already been established, they all sell their souls.
Yep.
All of them.
You don't get there without giving something up. Yep. And it might not even be sometimes to the devil, but a lot of times it is. A lot of times they might just sell out for the money.
And you always have to sacrifice somebody close to you.
Yep.
Look at every single person who's rose to power. Politicians, right? People in the music industry in Hollywood, they've all had somebody extremely close to them die unexpectedly right as they were gaining power.
I mean, Kanye says his mother was sacrificed. He don't take responsibility for it, but...
Well, he made a song about his mom right before she died.
Yeah.
Look at that.
He hasn't been right since. And a lot of them wish they could get out, and they can, but they don't know that because they're told that, you know, their soul is no longer theirs, but that's not true. But that's a shame that they get caught up in it. And most of them would do anything to go back to what they were.
They would. They're miserable.
Yep. They ain't going to show you that. They're going to look happy. They got money. But once the camera's off, they're scared. They don't even have mirrors in their house. They don't even look at themselves.
They're terrified. So, because they know what's coming in the future.
Pray for them. Because they're going to need it.
And watch out for these symbols, especially if you have kids.
Yeah. Pay attention. It's on Disney Channel.
Symbols like this, which I know people associate with rock and roll, but I mean, it's the devil horns. And also when you see this, the 666, especially with the eye.
Oh, it's for a three. Well, you can do this. That's three.
Yeah.
You don't need to do it the other way.
It's not.
It's always the excuse. Oh, I just do it this way.
Watch out for this crap.
Yep.